There is still no word on what North Georgia construction owners plan to do with an abandoned restaurant barge on Chattanooga's riverfront.
Today, we've learned there's a meeting scheduled for Thursday at bankruptcy court to approve the sale. News Channel 9's Jerry Askin is streaming live downtown with reaction from city leaders and residents. Jerry.
Hey, yeah, good evening, Calvin, Latricia. While many are setting up the Coke stage and getting ready for Riverbend, you can't help but see this eyesore. Now, residents say it's been here far too long, but now there's finally some progress.
We have a beautiful riverfront.
As Daniel Moats has lunch with his family in downtown Chattanooga, he's relieved that steps are being taken to remove this rundown, graffiti-filled barge from the riverfront.
I think that's fantastic. It really needs to happen. It's sorry that it's gone on this long without somebody doing something about it.
RCW Construction out of Trenton has offered to buy the vessel for $50,000. That's according to David Fulton, an attorney for River City Resort. Alan Casey owns the barge. He and his company, River City Resort, filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy earlier this year.
If someone were willing to fix it up and make it an addition to what we have going on down here, that would be fantastic. If not, it just needs to go away.
So, what will RCW Construction do with the property? And we tried to call today a number listed for RCW Construction to find out their possible plans for this downtown barge, and their number was out of service. But a bankruptcy court hearing on Thursday may reveal more answers about their plans for this barge.
Someone will need to step in, such as the Corps of Engineers, and use their enforcement arm if this deal does not go through and that barge continues to sit.
Bob Doak is the president of the Chattanooga Area Convention and Visitors Bureau.
We have over 3 million people a year that visit Chattanooga as a tourist. It's a billion-dollar industry. This is our front porch. Plus, as a local, I'm sick and tired of looking at this barge.
Yeah, back live now. Again, a meeting is scheduled for Thursday morning at bankruptcy court to approve the barge's sale. I just spoke to a spokesperson for the Army Corps of Engineers who told me they have no comment. Now, coming up here new at 6, you'll hear reaction from downtown restaurant owners about the sale of this barge. For now, we're live in downtown Chattanooga. I'm Jerry Askin, News Channel 9.